I never would have told you this before, but now that we're not on good terms anymore, I'll let you know this. Okay.
All right.
That's actually one of the main reasons that he didn't want to be around me anymore, is because his entire reputation, the racing scene, was precluded by me saving his bacon all the time.
Ooh, I'm going to use that shit.
That's crazy. I didn't expect that at all. So he
wanted to go do his own thing. Mm-hmm. Now you know the real reason why he left. He was tired of living in my shadow.
Wow. I didn't expect that at all.